Deposit from GCash to coin.ph to Abra. Pindutin ang bank transfer. Then view all. Then hanapin ang coin.ph DC pay. And then enter natin yung halaga ng i-depo natin. Then fill up the account name, account number, and the send receipt to. Ang send receipt to is yung email nyo. And then pagkatapos nyan, send money nyo lang. And then ayan, review, confirm. And ayan, matagumpay na natin naipasok ang pera natin sa coin.ph bank. Ngayon naman, pupunta na tayo sa coin.ph. And then tingnan natin kung pumasok na. Ayan, pumasok na. Then pindutin natin yung crypto prices. And then hanapin natin si XRP. Dahil sa XRP ang may pinakamababang gas fee. Then pindutin natin yung buy. Pagdating dyan, yan, magko-convert na tayo ng halaga natin. Then, from PHP or peso to XRP. And then, makikita natin kung magkano o ilang piraso ang mabibili nating XRP. Ang halaga ay 41.99 pesos ang isang XRP. Then, kapag okay na, i-check lang natin. Then, slide to convert. After natin ma-convert, makikita natin sa current balance. And then kapag nakita na natin, tap the send, and then enter XRP wallet address. Then balik muna tayo sa ating Abra, pindutin natin ang add money, and then piliin natin ang deposit cryptocurrency, and then search natin XRP. And then I agree, next, I agree. And then copy natin yung mga big letters and numbers below the QR code. Copy natin. And then ipipaste natin siya sa coin.ph natin, XRP address. And then back tayo. And then copy din natin yung mga number below o under the QR code. Then, and then after natin mailagay natin o maipaste natin sa destination tag at XRP address, send XRP. After send XRP, ilalagay natin yung recipient name, yung verified account, and then select ABCC Exchange. And then ito yung magiging example. And then i-press lang natin yung next. After that, makikita natin ang XRP fee na imamino sa wallet balance. And then the total is ilalagay natin sa box or sa amount. And then sa may bandang baba, makikita natin ang total amount due o peraso ng nabili nating XRP. And then yung halaga niya sa peso. And then after that, pindutin natin ang next. And now, it's time to review the payment summary before sending, make sure. And then, pindutin natin yung box sa may baba, i-check natin yan. I understand that coin.ph transfer are non-reversible and have read the note on customer protection. And then, i-check ulit natin kung tama ang lahat ng information nating inilagay, yung amount, yung pangalan, yung receiver. And then, kapag tama na, slide to pay lang yan and then continue. After na ma-continue, punta kayo sa inyong Gmail and then copy the code there and then copy-paste it here and then submit. And tcharan! Sending na! So, i-wait na lang natin sa inyong Abra Wallet na mag-appear approximately based on my experience, 3 to 10 minutes siya bago mag-appear. At kung wala ka pang promo code for $25, you can use my code RC4LQ4947. Thank you!